Hey guys, it's Mimi and I'm back with another tutorial, and this is the first video of 2013. So Merry Christmas and Happy New Year's to you guys. Thank you to my new subscribers. I really appreciate you guys watching my videos. So this video is just going to show you how I prepare my skin to do my makeup. So if you want to see how I do this, then please continue watching. Okay, so my face is clean. I look a little crazy because I'm tired, but I wash my face with my deep cleansing foam. This is from Bare Minerals. So my skin, like I said, is bare, and then what I do after that to kind of bring back the moisture to my face, since I just washed out my natural oils, is Spray Fix Plus. So I do that to, like I said, bring back that moisture, and then to seal the moisture in, I use my MAC Lightful, the Marine Bright formula. So it looks like this. And I'm pretty much done with this. This will be my last use. I only have that little corner in there. And it's pretty expensive. It's like 40 bucks. But I've had it for a while now, like months, and I'm just now finishing it. So I'll apply that to my face. And then from there, I use my Fast Response Eye Cream. This is also by MAC. So I put that right underneath my eyes. And I do that in patting motions. You can put some on the top lid also. And this is just to take away some of that puffiness that you might have on the eye. And then from there, I use my Oil Control Lotion. And this is also another MAC product. And what I do is pump, just one pump on the back of my hand. And I just apply that right to the T-zone area. So down my nose, on my forehead, and these are all the places that I tend to get oily, and on my chin, and then I rub that in. And then the last step for the face, I use my Prep and Prime, and this one is the Natural Radiance. So I pump also about one pump or two, I'll do two, and just apply this all over my face. And also the neck area. And this is to give your skin a nice smooth finish so that when you start to apply your makeup goes on smooth, and it also lasts a lot longer than if you were to have a bare face. Okay, so that's all rubbed in. And then I also prep my lips as well, because you want to make sure you have a nice smooth finish when you apply your lipsticks, especially if it's a matte. You don't want to have dry lips and it's cracked and it's peeling, because then it won't look so good. So I usually take my Vaseline. This is the Lip Therapy. This one has cocoa butter. And I do two things with this. If my lips are fine and they're normal and I don't have any dryness in them, I just apply it to my lips. Like this, just bare, and then I let that work in as I'm putting on the rest of my face. Also, if my lips are dry, what I do is I apply it to my lips and then I dip my finger in some sugar. And then I use as a scrub as well, or you don't have to use the sugar. You can just let it sit on your lips for a few minutes and then you take like a moist paper towel or tissue and you just wipe that clean. So that's it. This is what I do to prepare for my makeup application. So I hope this was useful and helpful to you guys. Thanks for watching.